Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird bar.
Nothing to do now but keep going.
Accio!
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Incendio!
Intramuros.
A little far from home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But turn!
Accio! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Incendio!
No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Incendio! Incendio! Accio! Incendio!
Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelio.
An untouched chest. Pterodor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio. Accio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Accio. Revelio.
Whoa.
Accio.
Untouched chest. Pterodor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Accio! Revelio! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levioso! Accio! Incendio! Accio! Levioso! Expelliarmus! Accio!
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Accio! Incendio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Expelliarmus! Accio! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
An untouched chest. Pterodor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Yeah.
Incendio. Incendio. Repair.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. He's confident they're headed with the jackal.
Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio!
Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Revelio!
I need to look around. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. Is there something beyond this room? Starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarc were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.